I've been exiled, persecuted, left alone with no defense. When I think of what that brute did, I get a little tense. But I dream a dream so pretty that I don't feel so depressed. 'Cause it soothes my inner kitty and it helps me get some rest. The sound of Simba's dying gasp, his daughter squealing in my grasp, his lioness's mournful cry, that's my lullaby.